obviously a career high for you. What was working for you out there on the court tonight?
I mean, I just got to give credit to my teammates because they found me at the right place. I'm a big man. I can create. I got to defend my guards to create something. They did a pretty good job with it.
When you're in the game, do you sense the difference that you made for the team on both ends of the
season? I was just trying to play hard and get a win because we didn't really want to be on the road. So my focus was to play hard and get a win.
Facing a team in Stetson that doesn't have any player on the roster over 6'9", was it just simply a matter of wearing them down, or what was the game plan going against them?
I mean, you got to also give credit to Stetson because they're really tough and then the size team really quick. I think we did a pretty good job, but we got to give credit to them too.
Being able to finish this game off after having so many close losses, what kind of confidence does that give you guys and the team in general?
I mean, a win is a win. It always boosts confidence. So I think the guys are going to feel for me. Positivity from her.
What was it like? She won't be like this as the season goes on, but it was a loud crowd. You know, kind of changing your name, you know, and stuff like that every time you block or something. They kind of quieted after that block. But what's that going to be like? I'm sure you got that on the AAU circuit in high school when you envisioned the opposing gym.
Sure, but once you get in the game, it's just your mind is in the game. I mean, they're loud, but there's also a lot of things going on. So mostly I was focused on the game. Maybe when I was on the bench, I did it, but when I was in the game, I was just focused on the test.
All right, thank you, Tacko.
Thanks.